gentlemen, I just wanted to take the opportunity first to wish all of you a happy and a healthy new year. And in your mailbox, I've gotten permission to put a dollar and a piece of cake, a dollar that the, since you're the state representatives, that the state should be financially successful, God willing, and that the cake is that we should all have a sweet year. So I hope you enjoy the cake and you put away the dollar for good luck. Thank you. Yishaberech Avosini Avrum Yitzchok V'Yaakov, Yivurech Es Chayilei Tzvor Shel United States of America, Hu Amdim Al Mishmar Arseini, Vorei Eloheinu Mikvil Havonon V'Midbar Mitzrayim, Mikol HaKadosh Baruch Hu Yishmor V'Yatzil Es Chayileinu Mikol Tzur V'Tzika V'Kol Negu Macho, V'Yishlach Baruch Hu V'Hatzlucha V'Kol Ma'aseh Yedeihem, Yad Be'er Soneini Tachteihem, V'Yatrim B'Cheser Yeshiyu V'Ateres Netzuchoin. Kiem bohem akusiv, ki adoino eleheichem, hoelichimuchem, niluchem lechem imaveichem, leshiaschem v'noimar umay. May he who blessed our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, may he bless the United States Armed Forces, wherever they may be, who stand guard on our behalf all over the world. May Hashem the Almighty cause the enemies who rise up against us to be struck down before them. May the Holy One, blessed is he, preserve and rescue our fighting men and women from every trouble and distress and from every plague and illness. May he send blessing and success in their every endeavor. May he lead our enemies under their sway, and may he adorn them with the crown of salvation and with the diadem of triumph. May there be fulfilled for them the verse, for it says that the Almighty our God, who goes with you to battle your enemies for you, to save you. And let us say, Amen. Hanoisin Tashir Lam Luchim, Mamshul Lan Sikhim, Malchisai Malchis Kololumim, Hapoites of Ravda Mikhedevru, Hanoisin Beyom Derech Vimaim Azim Nesivu, Ivurech Vishmoy, Vinso Viazo Virami Vigalda Vinase Lamalu, as Nase Uretz, Mishnei, as Kolsore Uretz. May he who grants salvation to kings and dominion to rulers, whose kingdom is a kingdom of spanning all eternities, who releases David his servants from the evil sword, who places a road in the sea and a path in the mighty waters. May he bless, safeguard, preserve, help, exalt, make great, extol, and raise high our beloved President and Vice President, our beloved Governor, and all the officials of this land, and specifically the Speaker of the House and all the members of the State House. The King who reigns, and those that assist them. The King who reigns over kings, in his mercy, may he sustain them and protect them from every trouble, woe, and injury. May he rescue them. May he gather peoples under their sway and cause their enemies to fall before them. Wherever they turn, may they succeed. The King who reigns over kings in his mercy, may he put into their heart and into the heart of all of their counselors and officials compassion to do good on our behalf. In their days and in ours, may we all be together safely. And let us say, Amen. Thank you.
I pledge allegiance